Yeah. Back once again, Trey, with another Fish Out of Water request reaction. I appreciate y'all being here with me, but you know we'll be here for the music. Let's get to it.
Yeah, he, this court is now in session. His Honor, Judge Pigmeat Mark and Poseidon. Yeah, he, the coat of swing is just about ready to do that thing. I don't want no tears, I don't want no lies. Above all, I don't want no alibis. This judge is hip, and that ain't all. He'll give you time if you're big or small. Fall in line, or this coat is neat. Peace, brother.
Uh-oh, here comes the judge. Here comes the judge. Everybody know that he is the judge.
Your next door neighbor. Out of this courtroom.
Judge, your honorship high, sir. Did I hear you say order in the court?
Yes, I said order.
Well, I'll take 2 cans of beer, please.
You remember me?
No, who are you, boy?
Well, I'm the fella that introduced you to your wife.
To my wife?
Yeah.
Life, you son of a gun, you.
Life, you son of a gun.
Come November election time, you vote your way and I vote mine. Case is a tie and the money gets spent. Vote for Pigmy Mark or President. I am the judge. Everybody know I am the judge.
Yeah. See, you said this was before Rapper's Delight. Obviously, I mean, 1968. Super early. Part of the foundation of hip-hop. I prefer this over Rapper's Delight, especially after I found out they stole the damn rhymes. When I found that out, it just kind of crushed my little hip-hop baby heart. Like, the first popular rap song that ever came out was a motherfucking stolen rap song, and the original writer wasn't even on the damn song. This man is spelling out another. I'm going off track. This is dope. This is groovy. I prefer this over Rapper's Delight. As a hip hop baby myself, like, this is way cooler. I like the commentating in between the rhymes. I love that bass line, those horns, that funky guitar in there. It's just way more fresh than Rapper's Delight to me.